We're staying on top of that FDA investigation into a hepatitis A outbreak. So this is believed to be linked to organic strawberries. So at least 17 people have gotten sick. None of the cases are in Maryland, although the strawberries were sold nationwide at stores including Safeway, Walmart, and Trader Joe's. Now, hepatitis A is a vaccine-preventable liver infection. The CDC says symptoms of the contagious virus include fatigue, nausea, stomach pain, and jaundice, and can last as long as 2 months.